And once again, we come to you live from Evanston, Illinois, where tonight the Cavalier women's basketball team takes on Northwestern in the ACC Big Ten Challenge. Instead, you got a lag to wait for. Willoughby, top of the arc, jab step, now launches a deep two and connects. Jocelyn evens up the game, five apiece.
Strength and conditioning coach.
Willoughby wants a jumper from the far wing, and she connects from beyond the arc. And Virginia pulls back within one. Brianna defended there by Deary, crossing over around the ball screen from Moses. Left side of the paint, pull a floater on the way and good for three to pull Virginia back within one. In the second quarter, she lost the handle. Mason comes away, lobs ahead for Brown, ahead for Toussaint. Right hand finish from the left side. Pass on the interior for Moses. Around the defender, scoops to the glass and puts it in. Jumper on the way, left it short. Jablonowski, the offensive rebound and the stick back right on cue. Shepard, who's basically the same exact build as here's Dominique Toussaint all the way to the rim. Left hand finish is there. Virginia leads. And for Brown, into the paint, kicks back to Moses. Right elbow jumper on the way and pure for Lauren Moses. The Hoos lead by double digits. Mondell swings through against Hinman. Pull up floater on the way and good for Aaliyah. Virginia, so strong down the stretch, takes a 13-point lead into the locker rooms here in Evanston. Mason wants a three and connects from the near wing. Mason bounce pass to Moses, right block, up and in. Easy does it for the right side. Around to Inman, works past to Rondell into the paint, off the glass and in. Right to left, lobbing ahead for Coffey in stride. Layup is there. Fakes the shot, goes inside Coffey. Fall away floater is up and good, and we are tied. Now back to Coffey on the near wing left. Top of the arc, a deep three from Inman is up and good. Lost the dribble, got it back, beats Moses high post. One dribble, up and under move, off the glass and good for Lauren, who's trying to take command. With 0.4 seconds to go, Northwestern, a come-from-behind victory tonight on their home floor in Evanston. The Wahoos will fall 69-60 in this ACC Big Ten Challenge.